Burak Yılmaz. Burak Yılmaz
going forward.
It's through to Drogba. Galatasaray with a goal. And there's the first goal of the game. Pumps it upfield. Schneider. Chance. Skillfully hit.
Wins the ball. They've scored.
Two goals to the good and they're set fair.
Look, there just wasn't much of a gap.
Bursting forward.
He shoots there. And a goal. They lead by three, and that may just about be that. Well, what can you say about that goal?
That's a striker's dream. Unmarked, in front of goal, it was on a plate for him, and he wasn't going to miss it.
Can he now find a finish? Possibility for a shot.
Another goal.
They're clearly in no mood just to sit on their lead. What are your thoughts on the goal, Jim Beglin?
Well, he's got the result there.
Gets the ball in a nice position.
And a shot here. There it is. Riveting, ruthless, relentless.